Only on 12, a heartfelt message from a young local boy looking to raise hope and awareness as he battles a chronic, life-threatening disease.
Little is known about sickle cell anemia because for a long time, people with the illness and their families didn't want to talk about it. Now one 11-year-old wants to change that.
Eyewitness News reporter Naked Nuosu brings us this exclusive story.
Sickle cell disease affects roughly 300 people in Rhode Island by one doctor's estimate, and even those who don't have the disease could pass it down to their children. It's a disease that runs in my family, so I wanted to know if I carry the trait. But first, we wanted to know what it's like to live with the disease. Like most 11-year-old boys, Ife Ajayi Bembe loves sports. But sometimes the pain from his sickle cell disease is so bad, he can't play.
I get a pain in my leg or either my back, just like a pinchy pain. It feels awkward because you like kind of feel different from other kids, but at the same time, it hurts.
What do you mean it hurts?
Like, not like the pain that hurts, like it hurts inside that, like you have it.
Sickle cell is a genetic blood disease most common in African Americans and Hispanics. When red blood cells sickle, they form what looks like a C shape, making it difficult for blood to get to vital organs, leading to chronic pain, anemia, and early death.
In the brain, you can get strokes. In the kidney, you can get renal failure. In the lungs, you can get acute chest syndrome.
Dr. Angelica Chawla says compared to some of her other sickle cell patients, Ife is doing well, but the disease is unpredictable.
So we just don't know how sickle cell will affect him down the line.
Correct. I worry, but I don't know.
We are about to do some blood work. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Keep your elbow locked.
Sickle cell runs in my family, and though I don't have the disease, I wanted to find out if I carry the trait and run the risk of passing the disease to my children. Both of Ife's parents have the sickle cell trait, and they knew he had the disease before he was born, allowing them to better prepare and manage his illness. Ife hopes to raise awareness by talking to us, and when he grows up, he wants to be a scientist and get rid of sickle cell altogether.
To get kids that have sickle cell cured and so they don't have to deal with it anymore.
So what makes you keep going, even when you have pain?
God.
With improved treatments, people with sickle cell are now living into their late 40s and early 50s, and in some rare cases, people are actually cured through a bone marrow transplant. Well, I did get my test results and learned that I carry the sickle cell trait, which means I don't have the disease but could give it to my children. So the doctor says I would just want to get my future partner tested, and this would at least allow us to prepare. Naka Nwosu, Eyewitness News.